Okay. So on the last episode, it lost connection, so it ended. Now this is the second one. And at the beginning, the headphone that I was wearing, they wasn't working. Sadly. So I couldn't talk. But when I was talking, I switched headphones into earphones. Eventually, I will be able to punch it. Boom! All of them gone. So, and also, this is 6 months ago.
Why no doctor today? He said he'd join us.
Something came up.
He wouldn't say what it was.
We got stopped.
Betcha the doctor just wanted to skip all the climbing.
It's 6 months.
Probably.
So, that's like nearly the end of the game. But it's actually the start of the game. You get it? Like, because it's the end of the game, it's in 6 months. I was probably finishing in like 6 weeks or something.
Watch your step, Knack. It's a long way down.
Just... How did they not fall, though? Maybe they climb on top of the rock. Can't even get me. Get away from me. Like, hit smack out. Hit smack the lead. Come on. Well, maybe I'm cold, but I'm not fussing about it. Let's go.
This place is just crawling with goblins.
Wasn't like this the last time I came here.
Now, through the goblin-infested forest.
A great explorer like me would expect nothing less. Carry on.
Oh, yeah.
Lucas, writer. See these blue crystals? Check this out.
Teleportation.
Sweet!
We run into some goblins, Lucas. They're all yours.
Yeah, I'll show Knack some new moves.
Ow. Ow. Ow number two, ow number one. Actually, no, it's ow number one, ow number two. It teleports over that wall because I can't go over that wall. I'm coming. There's another guy. Self. Cheat self. good at bouncing it back. Up there.
Thought we lost you there.
Of course not. Why do you always do flips? You didn't need to be gymnastics, you just need to jump. You ain't getting away.
Like high goblin ruins to me.
High goblins?
High goblins?
Different from the ones we usually run into?
Oh, very. They're long gone now, though.
Maybe they are, maybe they're not. They're not. They really are.
This gate is most likely constructed as a defense against intruders.
Interesting, right?
Yeah, but how do I open it?
Actually, common in these kind of ruins.
Oh, yeah, I knew that.
Okay, so that kind of does work.
Only one fear, bees.
I know you have others.
I'm not afraid of bees. didn't make it then. I was here. I've never seen one of them. No, I don't need a hint. Know what to do. I like turning little because I can fit three easily. How do you get over there? Them goblins are not there before. This is odd. Yeah, you're welcome.
Looks like a rock fell from higher up. How do we get past it?
You got this, Knack!
I'm stronger than anyone.
Show us how it's done.
Maybe not anything.
Good going,
Knack.
Such power.
Yeah, such power. Like you are zero. I thought it was Goblin. And now you're there. Ah, he got away.
So you've really never been here before?
Hard to believe, huh? But it's true.
Yep, I thought it was. Well, it's hard to believe, but it's also very good to believe.
We can't go further without opening this gate.
You're You're up again, Knack.
Yeah, and you know what happened? I just want to show you that you can't pull it. That I'm not lying. I was showing you that you can't pull it first. And then... And then you get that. He's like, I can get you easily. No, and I'm like, no, you can't. I'm bouncing it back at you. Boom, you're dead. Dun, dun. Ow. I'm determined. I wish I could, like, redo that and, like, making...
I'm glad we're finally out of the woods.
Goblin pyramids. Is that what you wanted to show me?
That's part of it. Come on.
Well, let's get going, then.
Thank you.
is hard. I think it's something to do with these. Like, get up on top and, like, yeah. Yeah.
Don't forget your parts!
Yeah, thanks. Aw. So I could just go on down there. Don't need it. I wish it was just saying, show hint. I know what to do.
These old ruins are riddled with puzzles and traps.
No, it's not about that. First we go... I'm not gonna make it, but get that there. Go!
Strange. Doors were all open last time.
Huh. Interesting.
Am I gonna make it? Yes.
Those puzzles were no match for our wits.
Our wits? Knack was the one that solved it.
Yep. Our wits. Mine. No. Let me know in the comments how to get out there. If you can, like, get up there. Or do you just... Oh. Oh, actually, I don't need to. Yeah, that... I wasn't... Leave away.
Get him, Knack!
Watch out! There's more of them!
Most impressive. Can't be.
Can't be what, Uncle?
If that's what I think it is, it could be a significant archaeological find.
If you could get it out of the mud, that is.
Maybe I can help with that. You boys sit tight.
Yeah.
Is the statue really that special?
Yeah.
Can't be sure yet.
What's that?
Bounding on you, Knack.
Ow! I don't want to talk to you. Stop hitting me in the face with a hammer! Okay, it's annoying now. I think that damage is don't fight. Yeah, I wish you could just take the hammer and smash me in the face. That would be pretty cool. I was gonna like step in that step, but then still stay up.
Good job, Ned. Keep it going. Just a little more.
Nah.
Try the chain.
Chain's all the way up there. Though. Oh yeah, and that can do anything. That can't do anything. Can't fly. I'll do like a mega evolution punch. Yeah. Now that's how you get it. Okay. didn't have to do all that. If I had to do all that again, then I would be super hard. By the way, I don't think you can fall. Risking his life to get that.
That'll do it.
They said it would never be found.
What?
What you're looking at is a monument to one of our earliest victories in the Crystal Wars.
Who's the caveman?
Marius. He's known as a great hero.
So fierce.
Fierce enough to beat the High Goblins and their robot warriors.
High Goblins, huh?
The High Goblins are a different bunch from Gundahar and his kind.
How come I've never heard of them?
I guess they don't teach that side of the story anymore. The High Goblins haven't been seen since the wars.
Amazing.
Oh, there's more amazing up ahead. Come on.
Well, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
So, that statue of Marius was a major find, huh?
Indubitably. I can't wait to tell my archaeologist friends about it.
Well, I don't think it'll be crazy. And we're gonna end the episode right now. Bye. Boom.